everybody. Taking advantage of this nice sunny day, I'm going to go for a ride before the temperatures really freeze. So currently I can't see Jack. I'm going to try and open this gate one-handed. See how successful I am. Did it. All right, let's go find him. We got a lot of snow last night. More to traipse through, so the footing's gonna be really good. Oh, I don't know how good that sun's gonna be. For the camera. Yep. But it's going to be great. Plan on trying a little bit of trot. Last week before we got our cold days, I hacked Jack out 3 times and it just got too cold. So take advantage of this nice day to go for a ride. Oh, there they are. You see Hudson and Rufus. I gotta find Jack. Oh, there he is. Hudson! Look. He just woke up from a nap. Are you making snow angels? And there's Rumpy. Hi, Rumpy. And there's the creature we want. Hi, buddy. Snowy! You guys are all snowy! Alright, I'll catch him and bring him in and meet you in the barn. Come on, let's go!
Fancy socks. Thanks to Santa Claus. Thank you.
enjoying this beautiful day before the frigid temperature comes. We're gonna go check on the bird feeders that I made with my son and see if they have been found yet. So I'll catch you there. All right. Well, I don't know if you can see them. Doesn't look like the birds have found them yet. That's okay. Last time we put them out, it took a couple days for them to find them. We'll check back later. Is that good? Can you say goodbye? Well, thanks for coming with us on our little trail ride today. I'm going in to warm up after I put all the equipment away. And then tonight I'm going to have to double blanket all the horses because it's dropping, I think, to minus 22 with the wind. I don't know, something ridiculous like that. Goodbye, Jack. Bye.